Victor Dubus and Getty Images. Victor Dubus maintained his two-shot lead in the early stages of Day 3 of the Nedbank Golf Challenge hosted by Gary Player. Low-scoring conditions returned to Gary Player Country Club for the third round of the seventh Rolex Series event of the season after high winds and a near 2.5-hour storm delay had tested the field on Friday. Frenchman Dubus picked up a shot in his first four holes to get 7-under and lead the way from home favorite Darren Fitchard and Scotsman Scott Jameson. English pair Ross Fisher and Tyrell Hatton were then at 5-under alongside two-time major champion Martin Kaymer and defending champion Alex Noren. Hatton was in the penultimate group of the day and he got off to an excellent start, holing a right-lefter from 15 feet on the first to join the group at 4-under, where he was soon joined by Jameson, who made a birdie on the second. Kaymer holed a long putt on the second for a birdie of his own, but he would need more of those to catch Dubison, who, after sending his tee shot on the first well right, hit a stunning recovery with a restricted backswing to 5 feet for an opening birdie. Noren had failed to get up and down from a bunker on the first to drop a shot, but his second into the second was right over the flag as he bounced back with an eagle. Fisher made a birdie on the same hole and that group in second had swelled to 5. Fitchard became the latest player to birdie the second and Jameson hit a smart tee shot into the par 3 fourth and holed a 20-footer to join him at 5-under. Dubison missed the green on the third and when he failed to get up and down from the rough, the lead was down to 1. A second birdie of the day from Kaymer on the fifth had him briefly within 2, but Dubison hit an excellent tee shot into the fourth to get back to 7-under. South African Hayden Porteous picked up 5 shots in his first 11 holes to sit at 3-under alongside two-time champion Lee Westwood, who was 1 over after 4.